changed, or corrupted. Mm-hmm. Hence, the Greek and the Protestant Reformation would become known as Textus Receptus, the received text.
Where is she at?
So that becomes the standard Greek for Protestant scholars and remains...
An hour and I was in there listening more sheep. Babe.
But in the 19th century, a German scholar named Constantine von Tischendorf would publish what would become known as the most ancient biblical manuscript ever recovered.